see, if you love whiskey, truly say you love, I dare you to go to Shitta, open a primary school in Shitta in the name of whiskey. Can you show me that you're that free? Can you do that? You see me, I only have 225k followers. We have FC, but I don't know, be fans. We have Black House FC. Young boys that we spend, the budget is at night, as reason is almost 4 million, not what am I saying, about 4.6 million a year on young boys playing football. We know they collect money for their hand. Some people don't, from that place, don't go club all over the world. They know they play ball. We just invest money in them. We call them Black House FC. They have page on Instagram. I only have 225k followers. They put 4 million, 4.6 million back into my community for me. They put 4.6 million every year back into the life of young people in my community. Free in the name of Sheikh Okuti and Egypt 80. You, Whiskey FC, you are 10 million. So I can't say you should do only one FC, one football. You are not even, Whiskey FC, I don't even get football. One football, I don't get ball. But anyway, I dare you. Open it. Open a primary school in Shitta in the name of whiskey. Then I'll understand. I'll begin to think that you people are something. Because for now, you are nothing but Buhari's children. So that's the truth. That being said, this is my last discussion with you people until you build that primary school in Shitta. When you build that primary school in Shitta, I'll see that you are important enough to talk to again. You know, I will delete your post this night, all your energy. After my show this night,